Today, we'll explore some cool ways to travel without using cars that run on petrol or diesel. First, we have bicycles. Bicycles are great because they don't use fuel and don't cause pollution. Did you know that riding a bike for just 30 minutes is a great way to stay healthy and get exercise? It's healthy for you and the environment. Next, let's look at electric scooters. These are powered by electricity, so they don't produce harmful exhaust gases. Electric scooters can travel up to 15 miles per hour, making them a fast and eco-friendly way to get around. Have you ever seen a water taxi? These boats can take you across rivers and canals. Some water taxis are electric and some are solar-powered, which means they use the sun's energy to produce electricity. Amazing, right? In some cities, water taxis are a popular way to avoid traffic jams on the roads. Electric buses are another fantastic alternative. These buses run on electricity and are much quieter than regular buses. One electric bus can save up to 80 tons of carbon emissions each year. That's like taking 27 cars off the road. How about hoverboards? These fun gadgets are powered by rechargeable batteries. While they're mostly for short distances and fun rides, they show us how creative we can get with new ways of traveling. So, next time you need to go somewhere, think about how you can travel in a way that's good for you and the planet. See you next time. Goodbye.